state of emergency.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, sounds like they want a real running man challenge. Did they want a challenge?
We'll give them a challenge.
Sir, yes, sir!
I'd like to welcome all of you to the Bull City, better known as Durham.
I've been watching you at night, I think of you.
Wait a minute, stop.
You two, you need to get it together before game time. Go!
I knew we shouldn't have put them in.
We should have put them in the first place.
I've been watching you.
Starts right now.
We have a lot of news to tell you about tonight.
We got some breaking news.
What's up, guys?
The Atlanta Police Department challenged Durham to do the Running Man dance, and they dropped the mic on us.
Atlanta dropped the mic on Durham?
Can you believe that?
They did. Well, and we've been trying. We just cannot get it.
Show us what you can do.
Well, it's just not really clicking.
It's something.
Oh my goodness.
I just can't get it. I've been trying.
Okay.
Well, you gotta have heart when you do this dance. Yeah. You gotta have confidence.
Okay.
Let me show you. Okay?
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I am constantly thinking of you.
Welcome to the Durham 911 Center. This is a place of business. We're all about being quiet in here. The Running Man Challenge? We don't have time for those shenanigans.
Hey, you can do this. We all believe in you.
Boy, you should know that I've got you on my mind. Your secret admirer. I've been watching you.
We're calling out to Atlanta, straight from the Bull City. We want to challenge you, Morrisville, Chapel Hill, Raleigh, Greensboro, Winston-Salem, Fayetteville, and Charlotte to the Running Man Challenge from the Bull City, Durham PD.
We are the parents of murdered children, and we challenge Durham to stop the violence.
Durham Crime Stoppers challenges you to help keep Durham safe. If you have information about criminal activity, contact Durham Crime Stoppers at 919-683-1200.